Even as a kid, growing up, we were poor. We weren't even poor, we were po. We couldn't afford the other letters, man. We had no money. Look, I was actually being sponsored by a family from Haiti. Yeah, that's a funny joke. Nah, I see this lady over here struggling. She don't know if she should laugh or not. She's like, it's okay, you can laugh, you can laugh. When you're poor, your creativity excels. Like it really, really excels. I remember I wanted an action figure when I was 10 years old. I wanted an action figure so bad. My birthday came along, my dad hands me a box. I open it up, it's empty. He said, it's Invisible Man. I was like, that is awesome! I played with that thing for like 3 weeks, man. So my brother hid it from me. Couldn't find it nowhere, man. I knew he took it. We played games, we just made up games. We played this one game called Talk About You. The instructions were to just talk about you. That's all we did, we talked about each other. My friends would talk about me and be like, Michael Jr., you got some big feet. And I was good at this game. I was like, oh yeah, well you so dark skinned, I bet if you ride a motorcycle, you get a ticket for tinted windows. It's hilarious. White people looking for black people, make sure they can laugh. Is this okay? Thank you. It's okay, you sure? No? We ain't had no money, man. We had my parents would buy us some stuff, but they couldn't pay for everything. Like we had the game Operation, right? We ain't had no batteries. Then my cousin came over and he figured out a way how to plug it into the wall, right? It's a whole nother game now. Bro. Whole nother game. The Operation Roulette is what we called it. It was Operation Roulette. We just played one time. We played one time. I was like, I don't want to play. I don't want to play. He's like, it ain't my turn. Somebody else better go. It ain't my turn. I ain't going. Actually, you know what? I made that up. We weren't poor when I was a kid. I just said that because some jokes are funnier. Some jokes are funnier from a poor perspective. I'm gonna prove it right now. Here's a great example. I'm gonna tell you the exact same joke from a prosperous perspective. Watch what happens. When I was a kid, my parents bought us the game Operation, and we played it. So. It's not as funny, is it? It's better if I was poor, so. Michael Jr. is funny. Michael Jr. is funny.